KOAT, Action 7 News Tracker.
Hello, I'm Alana Grimstad here in Santa Fe. Tens of thousands of people from all over the world are getting in on the Zozobra fun in the hopes of getting rid of all their gloom. I'm about to head in here to the headquarters and meet the mastermind behind Zozobra. And coming up tonight at 5, we'll let you know what is happening this year that's never happened before and why it's such a huge success.
Action 7 News reporter Melissa Colorado, and while we know that the state's county clerks want the state Supreme Court to come up with a decision on same-sex marriage, conservatives are calling this a wake-up call for religious folks who take traditional values seriously. Details coming up later tonight.
I'm First Alert meteorologist Eric Rain. Looking ahead into this holiday weekend, it's not necessarily the best news weather-wise. Good news for the drought conditions around the state, but we do see signs of increasing rain chances. Now, here in the Albuquerque metro, it's kind of one of those Thursday can't rule it out late day storm chances, but there will be better chances for scattered storms on Friday and Saturday. And if you plan on getting out for this holiday weekend, our storm chances probably peak actually on Sunday and on into Labor Day Monday. So unfortunately, sky is increasingly rainy and we'll probably be dealing with some heavy downpour flash flooding issues around the state as well over the next several days. Middle of next week, it starts to dry out on us. Joe Diaz will be in at 5 o'clock this evening with an updated holiday weekend forecast for you. We sure do hope to see you then.
KOAT, Action 7 News Tracker.